Hello everyone, this is a video on organic compounds. Organic compounds belong to homologous series. Homologous series, the definition says, is the sequence of compounds with the same functional group. The next thing that we're going to explain the functional group. So, homologous series is a particular family, and then those compounds belong to that family. So the family in chemistry, we call it homologous series. They said the homologous series, they have the same functional group. They have that quality that is the same in all of them. They say there's a particular family where they are yellow brown, like they are like skin and tall. If one of them shows up, you say, oh, this person belongs to the Ndlovu families. How do you know? Because they are tall and yellow boned. So that will be the functional group, the tall and yellow bone thing. So what's the functional group? A functional group, it can be a bond. It can be an atom, a particular atom or group of atoms that will make that compound have a particular physical and chemical properties. So let's look at an example of a functional group and also the homologous series. Now here, I have a compound here. It has one carbon. You remember in our first video, we talked about the number of carbon. It has one carbon that is bonded only with hydrogens. Now, when you look at this compound, it has carbon only and hydrogens only, and it has single bond. So when you look at this other compound, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 carbons. So the name will be different compared to that one. So it would have 6. You remember in our first video, 1 meth, and then 6 is hex. So the other prefix I'll show you along the way. Now, when you look at these two compounds, they belong in the same family. They belong in the homologous series because it's just carbon and single bonds, nothing else. So that will make both of them be in the same homologous series. And then the functional group, what will be the functional group? What makes them to belong to that family? It's single bond. Let's look at another example. This example, do you see you have this OH? In this compound also you have the OH. So this is the functional group, the hydronium ion. The name is the hydronium, the OH is the hydronium ion. So it's the functional group. It makes these two compounds belong to the same homologous series, the family of alcohols. So the names will first be, because it has two carbons, it will have a different name compared to this one, 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons, but both of them will belong to the same family, the homologous series. Okay, in our next video, I'm gonna look at different homologous series. Which homologous series do we have? Then we look at how many do you have to memorize, have to do in grade 12, and then we start naming them as well. Thank you for watching.